Hey guys, this is Aaron Thomas with Teufel Hunden Survival Gear, and today I want to talk to you guys about something that's pretty important to me, and that is survivability. And by survivability, I mean the ability in a situation or an adverse event, when you're out camping or hiking or whatever it might be, you get lost, the ability to actually survive a given situation, whatever it might be, whether you're getting lost in the wilderness or you might actually get injured, ended up with mechanical injury or whatever it might be. And there are certain things that you can do for yourself to actually increase survivability, to increase the probability of you're actually surviving a given situation. And one of those things I believe that you can do for yourself is having a pretty useful piece of equipment on your person, and that is parachute cord, also known as 550 cord. And something I've developed here as a survival bracelet and a way to keep paracord on your person and on your body in a wearable, compact fashion or form. So it's not intrusive or, you know, doesn't get tangled up in your EDC, your everyday carry. And I call this the Diamondback. And the reason being is, as you can see, the actual pattern here looks almost like the belly of a snake or like the rattle of a Diamondback rattlesnake. Okay. And what's so important about this, the whole idea behind this Diamondback is that when you need this paracord, you're able to actually access it. It's readily available to you by just simply taking it apart. Now, out there, that has become pretty popular is I see a lot of what's called the Cobra Stitch or the Cobra Weave 550 or paracord survival bracelets. And this differs in the fact that it takes a lot less or significantly less time to disassemble this bracelet. And the reason being is when you need it, then you don't need to be fumbling around 10, 20 minutes in a situation that might warrant expediency. Say you're trying to get out of a thunderstorm and set yourself up with some shelter or whatever it might be. Maybe you're actually trying to pull yourself out of a ditch. Who knows? You know, 550 cord's pretty strong. I wouldn't recommend it, but in a survival situation, you could use it that way. So let me just go ahead and demonstrate exactly how to take this apart and why it's so much different than the traditional bracelets here. Okay, so let's talk about some of the anatomy of this bracelet here. First, you see you've got the plastic side release buckle, you know, tactical black. You know, there will be other colors available, but right now we've just got the black here. Okay, and we've got this ridge here. This ridge that runs along the back of the bracelet is actually what's going to hold your main string that you want to release to unravel this whole bracelet here and all this paracord. Now, what we have in this paracord, depending on the size of your wrist in inches, is going to dictate exactly how much paracord you get in each bracelet. This right here is about 12 feet of paracord right here. So the first thing you want to do is find on the back side here, on the underside, the belly, where you have two tag ends that are held by this loop. Now what you want to do is go around to the other side of that buckle and find the corresponding line that goes to this ridge here and pull it out, pull it through. Pull it like that, okay? And go ahead and pull this remaining tag through and you pull this buckle off just like this. Just like that, okay? Now you've released that. You just go ahead, put it in a pocket, hold it somewhere on your person. And you go ahead and pull this ridge back through here. Go ahead and pull that through. And now what you want to do is go to this opposite side. Get a good hold on that string. It's still along the ridge there, the backbone. And just pull it through, just like that. And then the rest should just unravel. Just like this. And there you go. 10, 12, almost even 18 to 20 feet of paracord, just like that, almost instantaneously. Now it's available to you. Now you're tying it up between two trees. You're getting yourself out of the elements, out of the rainstorm, out of the snow, whatever it might be. Tying yourself up in a little like field expedient shelter or whatever you might need. So this is Aaron Thomas with Teufel Hunden Survival Gear, and this is the Diamondback.